am I nothing to you? I wanna be every little thing that you ever wanted. Believe me, how ironic that you can look me in my face and all you feel is waste. Don't you wanna feel me? I want you to cry, and I can see your beauty is messing with your mind, and I can see my teardrops are taking up your time, and all I wanna know, are you alive? Can't you cry? Can't you cry?
The first time when I saw that in foster care was when I was 5.
I had entered foster care at the age of 8.
I came into foster care when I was about 10 years old.
I was 7 when I first got into foster care.
I came into foster care when I was 9 and now I'm 14. So I've been in foster care for almost 5 years.
About 11 to 12 years now.
I've been in foster care for 8 years.
We got taken away because my mom left us home alone and I cut myself really bad and had to go to the hospital. So that's how they found out.
I didn't understand why I was taken from my father, from my mother. But after a while, I did tell the truth about what my mother did.
Right after she passed away, I thought, there's no one else and I'm completely alone now.
I know there's a soul in you. Give me something to believe. Why can't you cry? Why can't you empty out all your tragedies? It's gonna take time, but I'm going nowhere. If only you could cry. And I could see your beauty is messing with your mind. Teardrops are taking up your time. And all I wanna know, are you alive? Oh, baby, can't you cry? And I can see your beauty.
Nearly 500,000 children in the U.S. live in foster care, and if current trends continue, half of those children will never graduate high school. The reason is a learning gap that seems to get wider as children are moved from home to home. Lisa Russell of Educational Tutorial Services is determined to help close that gap. She's here to let us know about special resources available to foster care families. Hi, Lisa. Welcome to the show.
Beth, how are you? Thank you so much for inviting me.
I'm doing well. I'm so glad that you're here because this is such an important issue. This learning gap that exists, why is there such a large gap for children who are in foster care?
Well, for the 500,000 that are in foster care nationwide, it is a huge, huge problem. And the reason being is these children transfer schools so many times during the course of their life, normally 8 to 12 times.
8 to 12.
Yes. And because of this, there is not timely enrollment in the schools. There's not a timely transfer of records or credits. So these children are actually placed inappropriately in particular subjects such as reading and math that they are perhaps maybe 4 to 6 grade levels behind their peers.
So they're not getting the right education once they get to the school.
Absolutely, and it's very, very difficult to play catch up.
Little boy, 6 years old, a little too used to being alone.
I've been in, I believe, 5 foster homes, like 7 different placements, like shelters and stuff.
I've been to almost 20 different group homes and foster homes in the past 10 years.
Yeah, I bounced from 4 different placements
and I'm in 2 weeks.
I was placed with my sister in the home. We both were taken at the same time. Our brothers were split up.
This is my temporary home. It's not where I belong. Windows and rooms that I'm passing through. This is just a stop on the way to where I'm going. I'm not afraid because I know this is my bipolar disorder, having extreme mood swings, switching between a dark depression to a high mania. Bipolar disorder is very serious and can cause risky behavior, including suicidal tendencies. Post-traumatic stress disorder, a serious condition that can develop after a person has experienced or witnessed a traumatic or terrifying event in which serious physical harm occurred or was threatened. Temper tantrums, a sudden, unplanned display of anger. It is not just an act to get attention. During a temper tantrum, children often cry, yell, and swing their arms and legs. These disorders are common effects of being a foster child. The vast majority of these children have been innocent victims of recurring extreme abuse and neglect. After these unfortunate events, how can a human being not develop a psychological disorder? Children in foster care have a ridiculously high rate of physical, psychological, mental, and behavioral disorders compared to a child that is not in foster care. Being torn away from your parent can cause a plethora of psychological issues for a child.
Take the time. 65% of youth leaving foster care need immediate housing upon release, and 22% experience homelessness after age 18. 33.2% of foster alumni have household incomes at or below the poverty line. Foster youth are 5 to 10 times more likely to enter the juvenile justice system, and 25% are incarcerated within the first 2 years of emancipation. 25.2% of foster alumni are diagnosed with post-traumatic stress disorder, which is nearly double the rate of U.S. war veterans.
Child, all alone and through.
social worker's case. I'm not the only one. There's so many.